fucking savage. Here we go, man. Starting back on the ultimate team grind.
Oh, shit.
Let's go.
Fine, fuck it. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me.
Jackass.
Oh, fuck.
Here we go. I'm going right to the left side with Bo. Bo Jackson. Here we go. I pick up a first every time. Good. See if we can make him fucking mad, bro. That's what I want to do. I want to make him mad. Hopefully we can do that. Oh, shit.
Shit.
You mad, bro? You mad? Let's go. We're doing things differently today. Well, in before I throw an interception. Here we go. Jerry Rice. That's a fucking touchdown. Red 94. Up the middle we go with the fullback for a touchdown to start the game. When I hear people talking on the mic, the cold-blooded killer in me wants to make them fucking rage, bro. I don't know why. Oh, shit. We got to build his confidence up. And then all of a sudden, when he's feeling it, we just shit down his throat, bro. That's what we going to do. Here we go. Back to the run game. Got to lock that up. Cannot allow him to run the football all over for us. Adrian Peterson. No, sir. So far, so good for him, man. He's driving down the field. It's just going to take one big play by us to get him going. Here we go. First and 10 at the 35-yard line. Marcus Mariota out here. He's making adjustments. Where you going, bro? Where you going? You ain't going nowhere. All right, watch the halfback toss here. Probably going to come. There it is. Running it to the outside with his running back. No, sir. He must have liked what he saw there. He's going to the no-huddle offense. Back to the run game, up the middle. This is where we need to make a play right here. In the red zone, second 11. Watch the middle of the field. There he is, throwing it up. He ain't get it. Big third and 11 here. Where's he going to go? In the pistol. If we hold him to a field goal, that's a great drive by us. Watch the middle of the field. No, sir, I'm right there. You better kick. He went all the way down the field, but when it mattered, we held him to fourth down. We're getting the ball back up four. Definitely want to keep up the tempo here on our second drive. I'm going to look for the wheel route on the right side. See if we can make it happen. Hopefully he'll be open. Just need the blocking. Oh, God, look at the middle of the field. He's deep. He's deep. Oh, God, what a terrible throw. Jerry Rice is right there, though. He comes up with the catch out of bounds. I'm going to try to get it across the middle here. Third and 10. We got to pick up a first down and throw in a laser. Hines Ward can't hang on. Bro, I'm going for it. I don't care, dude. I'm going for it. I am going for it. If we don't get it, we're going to play defense. That's how we ride, bro. If we don't get it, we will play defense. All right, going to look for that right there. Come on, where are we going? Where are we going? Julio Jones, hit him with that cut, Julio. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a terrible idea, bro. He's going to go ahead and toss it to the right side. I'm all over it. Where are you going? Oh, no. No. Adrian Peterson took some steroids. He probably should have punted, but I couldn't find it in my playbook. Watch the fullback dive here. Once again, fullback dive locked up. We got D up. Going, bro. Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Nowhere. Good. I gotta catch that. All right. I think he's gonna run it. But then again, I don't wanna give up a pass. So if he's gonna run it, where's he going? He's back to the run. And he's gonna get in there. Nice run by AP.
Yes.
Go ahead and gotta move down the field. 3 minutes on the clock. Plenty of time. Now he's gonna get ball to start the second half. So we've gotta find a way to score. Giving it to Jerry Rice. That's a good catch. Here we go. First and 10. Come on, Bo Jackson. Get open, Bo. There you go. Go, Bo. Oh, you gotta pick up a block for me, Julio. Come on, Randall Cunningham. See if you can make a play here. Oh, go, go, go. That way, that way, that way. Nice playmaker picking up the first for Hines Ward. I need Randall Cunningham to lead this offense. Now, guys, if you missed my pack opening from earlier today, be sure to check it out. Let me know what upgrades you guys want me to add on the toast squad. Dude, what is JJ? What? Who was that 91? He ran completely across my offense. I got CJ Spiller in there. I don't think his team can keep up with the speed of Spiller. Spiller's going to get to the outside, but not really get anywhere. Clock is slowly but surely becoming a factor. We do got three timeouts, though. Oh, God. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Throw it up. And my man. Ah. Oh, I don't like this play. I got a bad feeling about this. So I'm out here. I'm out here. Where are you going? You're doing it right to me, bro. You're doing it right to me. Let's go. That's the play we needed. Bro, that's what we needed. One big play to get me amped the fuck up. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Oh, are we blitzing now? Is that what we're doing? All right, we're still in field goal range. Just don't get sacked. Whatever you do, do not get sacked. Look at him over the middle. Coming up with the catch, Julio. Julio Jones. Dude, that was a big first down. Now we're in the red zone. Let's see if we can get a screen to Bo Jackson to the outside. Ah! Let's go. I never run those things. Oh, we got him right where we want him now. We got him right where we want him. Yeah. Only two sacks so far, but two big ones. He's going to the run game. Do not get fucking burnt. Do not get burnt. Third and 21. He's going to burn me, isn't he? He's going to burn me, isn't he? Oh, he's making adjustments. I'm nervous, bro. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on, Woodson. No way is he running a fake. Not at the 10-yard line. You got to go after him when they're weak, bro. Oh, God. Oh, my God. He sent a blitz, and I just threw it. Damn it. Good play. Nice blitz. That's what you like to call a panic throw, man. I saw that blitz screaming. I'm panicked. Super, super hardcore. He's going to stick to the run game. Definitely going to stick to the run game. Try to tie this game up. Can't allow him to do that. Got to work on the run defense here. If he's going to keep running it, we've got to find a way to lock it up. He's going to the pass. Please throw it right at me. Come on. Night train, night train, night train. He didn't get it. Across the middle. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I don't know why, but I feel like this guy's going to make a mistake, bro. I really feel like he's going to fuck up. Back to that read option, and he did it. He did it. I've seen it coming. Ah, he's mad. I'd be mad, too, but when you got Adrian Peterson grounding and pounding all game long, you got 100 yards rushing. Why would you run it with Mariota? I don't know. Mark, there we go. Oh, man, we could have took that. We were a little rusty on the sticks. I haven't played in a couple days, guys, but I do expect to drop gameplay every day for the rest of this week. So if you guys are ready for that, be sure to drop a like on this video. We're going to just keep on moving. I'm a savage. I'm scoring again. I'm actually, you know what? Fuck it, bro. You want to be great, you got to make great plays, and that's what we're doing right here. Probably going to throw an interception. Definitely going to throw an interception, but hey, let's be great. Let's be great right here. Jerry Rice, one-on-one coverage. Come on, Jerry.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
He mad. All right, where's he going to go here? Is he going to go back to the read option? He's going to the run game with Adrian Peterson.
Oh, my God.
Dude, Adrian Peterson on steroids. All right, got to make a play here. Clock is ticking up by 14. Game is not over. Play action across the middle. And I just overran it. Nice play. Where are you going? Back to the run? Back to the run? No, you better not. See if we can get a stop here in the red zone again. Where's he going? Watch the man across the middle, and he goes to the outside for a touchdown. He's begging for the onside. I'm going to let him try to be great. He fucked it up. He fucked it up. Definitely a great game by my opponent, man. We just made that one big play when we needed to. Where this could have been anyone's game, as we're going to give it to Bo up the middle, trying to run up the score, are we, Bo? Oh, go, Bo, go, Bo, go, Bo. Fuck it, dude. Scoring again. Why not? Definitely a pretty good game for my bounce back game. If you guys want me to get any upgrades for the gameplay tomorrow, let me know down below. Until then, smack a like on the button. I'm signing out. Peace.
God damn, I am the player of the year. Man, that MVP go envy me like haters disappear. Houdini, who winning in that Lamborghini? Can't you see me popping bottles, popping genies, getting fat in that bikini? Showstopper, panty dropper, can't nobody stop the king. Yeah, ladies throw their curves, knock them out like a boxing ring. The hot shit, I am the greatest. Better yet, the latest at the game. And the last one you'll remember, make them fire like November. I'm just heating up like dinner, bring the fire like a cinnamon frying in December. Leave them trying to remember the name. It's so nasty for haters in my lane. That is Mr. Topaz. Sing them out.